doing?
Can we hear the language?
You want to do it?
Sure.
I can't believe it.
Have you been sedated?
You know what? I'm just, like, calm this time. I'm Margie 2.0. I've worked on my craft, guys.
And who did you bring with you today?
This is actually the love of my life.
Ah! Oh, congratulations.
That's a big statement.
It is a big, yeah.
We're,
that's my best
praying
friend.
For you.
What's his name?
This is Jonny.
Awesome.
Double trouble.
Okay. Let's see how much you have grown.
I thought I told you he'd be home soon. Couldn't help myself. You're too good to be true. I fall short each time. Every time he ain't here, you and your charm creep closer, closer and near. Like a fool for fire, I fall with my pride and all. Like a bomb before explosion, taken by your call.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh.
All right, Margie. Luke, what did you think?
Oh.
Well, pretty much every time you sang for us last year, you hit bad notes. You didn't hit one bad note then.
Okay.
Now, I wouldn't say that you captured my emotion wholeheartedly with that song, but you have become a much better singer.
Thank you.
And that's really hard to do.
What I was worried about last year was you were a nervous wreck to the point of crash landing.
Mm-hmm.
I like the person that you are coming back now.
Thank you.
Catie?
I've always been a big fan of you. That being said, I didn't think that that was the right song.
No.
Okay.
I've seen you choose better songs mm-hmm. that really pull us in.
Hmm.
I mean, look, I like your personality. I'm not telling you not to be Margie Mays. Don't totally. Change. Don't get serious.
Yeah.
That's boring.
I'm not changed. I wanted to be like, I'm on a mission today, and I wanted to make that clear.
Well, let's take a vote.
Okay.
I want you to take us there.
Okay.
It's a yes for me. I think you can handle this.
Okay.
Margie, I didn't feel like you gave us what I felt and saw the first time I met you.
Uh-huh.
It's wild that I'm saying this because I'm such a big fan of you, but it's a no for me.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Whew.
I agree with Catie.
Wow.
Hmm.
But I'm gonna give you another shot. Yes, you're going to Hollywood.
Wow.
Okay.
This time, kill it, okay? Get out of your head and into your voice, okay?
All right, go be Margie Mays.
All right, bye, I love you. You're amazing.
Here's out. My name is Jonny West. I am 23. I'm from Marietta, California. I'm Margie's boyfriend, and I went with her to her audition last year just to support and, you know, purse hold and root her on. And then the opportunity.
I love that. Yeah, I was just proud to purse hold.
It's exciting. It just was exciting.
I like you.
It was exciting. And then the opportunity came, and we both wanted to do it. And, yeah, I'm just happy to be here, blessed to be here for sure.
Look at you holding up to his face when he comes out.
Look what I got.
Well, we're excited to hear you. What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song I wrote.
You want to do it on piano?
Yeah, if I may. Great.
You could use some extra warming, baby. And I don't mind, I could be that guy to take you on. Break it down a bit. I don't mind a slow dance, but a rocket quick. And no time for tricks, but I'm showing off. I like to show you off to all my friends. Stone cold stunner with a stone cold woman of my own. I'm nothing. I can use some love and approaching you. I'm hoping you were open to a night with me to go for food. Romance for me, it is overdue. Take a break from the dudes all over you. I can play the game because I know the rules. I had you in my sights and I chose to shoot. This fella is realer than all. I got this, the peeking like Nicki Minaj. The jealous of others are mellow. This fella was eloquent, never been off. I need some to rattle the ball. Because I don't want to fall in love. Over. Just want you to feel my love. Tonight should be more than a friend.
What you think, Catie?
I get why she's so obsessed.
She's the best.
You are a silent but deadly killer.
Thank you.
When you sing, it's so pro. You know how to sing into the mic. You know how to enunciate. It's
Thank
good
you.
The lyrics come out. The sound is pleasing to the ear.
Wow. Thank you.
You know, I don't want this for you in your relationship, but you may go farther than Margie.
I think she'll be very happy with that, by the way.
It's because of her that I'm here at all. So, I mean.
No, I get it. That's really sweet, all of that. But you need to now just understand that this is something that is could possibly change your life.
Wow, thank you.
Man, that puts you really close to the Alejandro Lane, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I agree.
I mean, compliment. Your parallel.
That's just special stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's vote, you guys.
Yes.
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 Wow, thank you.
You're going to Hollywood.
Listen, on here it says boyfriend of Margie Mays. Well, I understand it, but you are Jonny West.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Congratulations. The dynamic duo stays together.
Right. Love you.
I love you, Monk.
Congrats.
I feel so proud of him.
Proud of you.
I do. I'm so proud of you.
Love you.
It's a big deal.
Your name is?
David Gray.
And why did you enter the show?
I auditioned today for my girlfriend.
Wrong answer.
Yeah, it's like, have you ever done something out of your element for love?
Aww.
Well, today is kind of like that.
You sound very in love.
I'm very,
that's
very
so sweet.
I'm very in love.
Okay, and what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a little for my boy Usher, Nice and Slow. All right, ready? I need y'all to help me out a little bit now.
It's 7 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top, cruising the streets. I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me. I pulled up, anticipated good love. Don't keep me waiting. I got plans to put my hands in places I've never seen, girl, you know what I mean. So let me take you to a place nice and quiet. There ain't no one there to interrupt, ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it.
Now, when you say you were doing this for love, was it your girlfriend who asked you to do this?
Well, I mean, this is a competition for her. She's taking it serious. She's a great, talented singer.
What's
her
name?
For her. Her name's Lauren Wagasback. They call her Wag.
Okay, we're going to vote. Paulina?
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm going to say no.
Kelly?
I'm going to have to say no.
Debbie?
No.
sorry. Thank you.
David, thank you very much.
Hello, everybody.
Woo! And your name is?
Lauren Wagespeck.
David's girlfriend.
Absolutely.
Now, let me ask you a question, Lauren. Why did you make him do this?
I didn't make him do it. He supports everything I do. We do everything together.
But you realize he was competing against you.
We love competing against each other. I mean.
So wait, I have a question. What are you doing, girl? He's entered the competition to support you. You said he supports everything I do. I just need a tip.
I'm sweet. I love him with everything I have.
Well, honey, I'm going to be sweet and love whoever this man is that's going to come into my life, too. What are you going to sing for us today?
Teenage Dream by Katy Perry.
All right.
You think I'm pretty without any makeup on. You think I'm funny when I tell the punchline wrong. I know you get me, so I let my walls come down, down. Let's go all the way tonight. No regrets, just love. We can dance until we die. You and I will be young forever. You make me feel like I'm living a teenage dream. The way you turn me on.
Hey, hey, I want to tell you something. I love you more than anything in this world. And it doesn't matter what anybody thinks or what the judges thinks. I love you forever and I'll support you in whatever you do. Lauren Wagespeck.
I'm gonna say no.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with my wife, Maria.
Okay.
And the Metal Fox, she'll be performing as well, just after me.
Really? Wow. Not with you.
Not with me.
Are you competitive with each other?
Yes, we are.
Oh, wow.
I like that.
We'll be right back.
know what's great is that now we're going to be followed by someone who's even better, who's your wife. I'm going to vote on you first, Maxim. Howie?
Yes.
Thank you. Mel?
Definite yes from me.
Thank you.
Heidi?
It's a yes from me too.
You've got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, Maria.
Oh, my gosh. I am speechless.
Thank you. That's the best reaction.
Your husband
is a very lucky man.
Your husband is a very lucky man, but you might be a tiny little bit better.
Thank you.
What a couple. And you couldn't work together, huh?
Hard.
You know Howie?
Yes.
Thank you.
Mel?
Yes.
Thank you.
I do.
It's a definite yes from me,
Thank
too.
You very much.
4 big, fat yeses.
My name is Zachary D'Onofrio. You may
yeah.
remember me.
I mean, we danced together.
I'm back.
You look great.
I just don't think I showed you all enough of me as a performer. I'm singing Golden Slumbers, the Beatles.
Let's go, Zach. Zach Attack.
Yeah. Come on, Zach.
Zach's Attack 2.
Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Golden slumber. And I will sing a lullaby.
Zachary, you're like a math equation you just leave permanently up on the chalkboard. You know that, right?
I'm confusing, I know.
I still don't understand, and I would like to hear more. Do you have any more?
I do have more. I actually have my girlfriend here.
What? You have a girlfriend? Now that is...
Wait.
The math equation gets longer.
If I'm allowed, can I bring her in?
Yes.
Okay. Of course. Go get her. Just make a run.
I'll just go to the door.
Come.
Right.
Come.
No.
Is this for real?
Yes.
It's for real.
I got a boyfriend. I can't believe it.
No way. Yay!
This is so good.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
How long have you been dating?
Like a year.
A year.
Me and Catie met on the show.
He's nice. He dresses cool. I'm having heat flashes. I'm sorry.
We got out of touch for almost 2 years, and then she messaged me. And then that's when it all started, and now we're together.
Congratulations.
Go for it.
Thank you. If I mess up, does it have any ramifications on him and going to
hospital? All of it.
Ooh, okay.
Law of cause and effects.
Just go.
I'm in my bed, and you're not here.
No, I'm not.
And there's no one to blame but the drink in my wandering hands. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
Wow.
I love you guys so much that I did not miss singing in front of you guys on this.
You're going to have to pour the gas on with your voice.
The gas on the cork.
Right. That's all I got to say.
That cork. I do think there's something about you and something interesting. The turtle wins the race, slow and steady. But you have to take those steps.
Yeah. What we need now is for you to actually come out of your shell.
There we go.
There it is.
That's all I wanted to say.
Listen, I'm going to start the vote out, Zachary.
Yes.
I'm a yes with a question mark.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
But I'm a yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Mama, yes.
Yes.
You know, Zach, yes.
Thank you. You're going back to Hollywood.
Come on, Zach. Yeah. Shell.
Turtle power.
Well, listen, Zach, what does one say to one significant other in a moment like this of success and of emotion?
I love you. I don't know.
There's no answer. I'm just asking.
Oh, okay. I thought you had like an answer.
No, I didn't know.
Let's get Chinese food.
Chinese night.
Hello.
How are you?
We're perfect.
How are you is the situation.
I feel like I'm in a dream.
We do too.
We do too.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
My name is Christian Padavan. I'm 19 years old. I'm turning 20 in a month. I'm from Hampton Bays, Long Island, New York.
Is that like the Hamptons?
Almost. You hear about Southampton.
Right.
But Hampton Bays is the one that you don't really hear about.
But his collars pop.
Yeah. Do rich ladies loaded up on wine try to hit on you?
Wine. That's the Hamptons in a nutshell right there.
Nice. Yeah. Is anybody with you?
My mom's here today, and I got my dad with me as well, and my girlfriend, actually.
Does she sing?
She does sing.
Wow. She good?
She is good, but she's shy.
Does she want to audition?
If she gets up that confidence, she'll hopefully audition.
But not yet?
Not yet.
Well, what are you going to do for us today?
I will be singing Vienna by Billy Joel to represent Long Island. It's a Long Island boy, so.
Let me hear it.
Then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Hey, but you know that when the truth is told, you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Thank you.
Very good song selection. I love that.
Thank you.
I'm interested in how your girlfriend sounds.
Ah, she's gonna kill me if I bring her in here.
You guys realize that, right?
Bring her in.
Really?
Bring her in.
Okay. All right.
Hurry up, though.
She's gonna kill me. Like she's.
Hurry
like,
up.
They want you to come in too.
Why?
Because they just want to hear.
They just want to see a happy couple.
Just wants to sing together.
I don't want to sing.
They just want to sing together.
I don't want to sing.
It's all right. It's okay.
So cute.
It's cute.
I like him, though.
So, this is Victoria Elizabeth Ann Zaccardi, everybody.
Hi. Hi. I had no idea I was doing this.
I know this was a shock to you.
Yeah, I'm gonna, kill him.
But first of all, Christian, we have something we'd like to say to you.
You're going to Hollywood. Okay.
Christian, we just knew when you opened your mouth that you were going. Right. So, why don't we just see if your girlfriend can sing?
Oh. Babe, what's your best song?
Wait, we're actually singing?
Yes, no, you're singing.
No.
All right, stand back there.
There you go.
Are you serious?
Yes, just a play. Come on. All right.
Couple?
Oh, a little over a year.
Yeah. And we approve?
Oh, whatever.
Absolutely.
We like her?
Yes.
We love her.
We love her.
Yes, we do.
I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? Woo!
Right?
Right? What a great
out of control
experiment. That was terrifying. You did it, though, in front of millions of people.
I'm gonna give me a hug. That was gutsy, okay?
Oh, my God. Right. Christian, you really surprised us.
Yeah.
You got a real serious voice. Can you do me one favor? Since you've got a crooner voice, can you sing Start Spreading
Absolutely.
The
News?
These little town blues, they're melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York.
Ooh.
It's up to you, New York, New York.
Thank you so much, guys.
Ladies
Thank
and gentlemen.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the Director of Video Content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our Talent Recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... our Talent Recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.